Previously on Alan Wake. Something I only know as the Dark Presence held my wife captive and used her to make me write a horror story that came true.
I'll bring her back.
Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Alan?
I saved Alice, then wrote a better ending for the story. But not without a price. I was trapped somewhere in the dark place, a strange zone somewhere beyond our world.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
After the completion of any difficult undertaking, there are mixed emotions. Accomplishment and relief. Sadness, depression. For a while, everything was about the work. Like an illness, it consumed you, changed you. You locked yourself away from the world to do it, and now you need to recover. Learn to live without it. Find a way to crack open the door and let the light back in. I knew this place. It was familiar, but wrong somehow.
Welcome to the
Everything had a surreal, dreamlike quality.
Can't believe it.
I had a disturbing feeling.
I got the cut-up from the bookstore when they took
no
it out of the window.
I had no idea why I was here or where I had been before this moment, but something was waiting for me at the back of the diner.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Oh, aren't you funny?
Here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Okay,
do
crazy.
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Number 6 in the jukebox.
I wonder if you could sing at the Live in the Coconut Achievement from here. Probably
both
not.
Of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation! Yeah!
Are you serious?
Now that's what I'm talking about! Yes!
This is it. I'm dying.
Oh, guys, you know, there's an achievement too. I think for doing this in one sitting and not dying.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Look at you.
Alan, listen to me. Go no deeper.
What?
Focus. You're losing yourself. I will try to help the best I can, but it's up to you. Find a better point of contact.
What do you mean?
I cannot hear you. Please, you're the one making all this happen. Concentrate. This is what's happening.
Nightmares. Too deep. Can't take the pressure. It's too much.
Suddenly, Wake found himself face to face with himself.
At the sight of myself, the dream suddenly became lucid. The dark place. That's where I was.
You will need weapons.
Give me the light.
It's not the light itself, but what it represents. You will need it. This is not a gun. It is a tool in a logical process of elimination. Be careful. I will try to find a better point of contact.
I don't understand Zane's message. And knowing where I was didn't fix anything. Something had gone wrong after I had finished departure. What was that?
Zane, it's Toe Knight. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off its hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Douchebag! Damn it.
Yes.
here's our first alarm clock in this door that that big dude, smashed out.
Zane! Wait for me!
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
That's annoying.
Wait for me!
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
Don't say. I don't want to fight. I don't have enough bullets.
I knew it was my writing, but the words were jumbled to dreamlike fragments, reloading frantically. The rounds of the stones flow away from the tent. Ben looked invited, but it was just the radio. She was startled by the fire.
Verizon!
The GPS system was working. I hadn't expected that. Hello?
I'm trying to reach you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Listen, I can help you, but you're drifting deeper. I can't reach you. You must come to me. I can't maintain the connection. Use the words. Follow the signal.
It made no sense for the GPS system to work. I doubted any satellite was in range here. These were alien skies. But it was guiding me towards something. Towards Zane?
He's following you towards the light. Got a flashlight? Oops! Oh, I like this. I guess I go out the same way.
Something had shifted again. The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
The town itself turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him. It cracked bone and crushed muscle. It oozed hate. It wanted to bury him.
Ah!
Oh, you're kidding. I didn't even notice that. Played out.
The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
The town itself turned against Wick. Cars flew toward him.
Alright, once you come out here, you just want to run around. Here's your first cardboard cutout.
Hello.
I cannot keep up. You're going too deep. I will try to guide you. Follow the signal.
I'm trying.
You must face yourself. Follow me.
Oh!
The GPS system was supposed to lead me to Zane. But the shifts were interfering with it. I had to keep trying. I wouldn't survive alone.
Whatever. I think some of it fell down. Oh, okay. Kinda love it. Here's our second cardboard cutout. I wish this wasn't like the original game. life so much easier.
Trying to follow your goddamn signal.
The dark place is playing tricks on you. You're still going deep. I'm trying to guide you, but it's hard.
What is this?
I can help you if you just stop sinking.
What? This is bullshit.
It's happening again. Brace yourself.
Force in ways I couldn't fight.
Oh, this is getting annoying. In here. Alright, so we should come by this gate, jump over here, jump up here, next to the lock. Really?
for it.
Whatever. Here's the neck cardboard. Okay, when we go down into the basement...
It was changing, twisting, out of control. It was too big.
In the basement,
inside.
There's another
achievement.
I can't think of the name.
Lost.
But it's to light all the furnaces on fire. Like, you'll see it. It just says blast, and then, you know, you just shine your light on it, and then they, like, blow up or whatever. I think there's six.
The shifts were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going haywire. I would have to find my way out of here on my own.
Whatever, it's not incredibly hard to get them. Alarm clock down here, but like just exploring all this, you're bound to find it on your own. But doesn't matter because I'm the alarm clock is on that chair. Thank you. and I still have furnaces left. The most annoying achievement ever. You think it would like just set off a chain reaction? I mean, it's bright enough. Still missing one. There we go. Annoying.
Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.
Bowser!
Barry?
Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Shit, what gave me away?
Superman?
I'm a figment of your imagination. Guess my figment of anything else to see you. Maybe even you.
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before made perfect sense, but this is insane. Good catch, Al.
Okay. Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS...
The GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it.
I don't get it. Like, is Alan Wake on acid right now?
So, anywho, I'm here to help you. The thing is... You need to get a grip, all right?
You nag the way the real Barry does, you know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Al, baby, relax, it's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. He's been here for ages, he's like the expert. Anyway, if this is insane, and it's all from your mind, what's that say about you?
Fine. No. I can't believe I was able to do this.
Oh, come on. Don't shit a shitter, Al. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't lie to yourself, know what I'm saying?
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Alright, so we're gonna go through this forest with all the words. So much fun, and eventually we're gonna come...
I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
Yeah.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh? Maybe you saw a sign for it back in the real world.
You're less annoying in this one.
Maybe it's the sawmill.
Anyway,
I
we're gonna eventually come to like a red chair, and that's gonna
head.
Be like
fantastic.
What we have to look out for.
Mama! Hey, Al!
What's it called for the next clock?
Mightier.
If you complete that sentence, you're fired.
Mightier than the sword.
You're fired.
Aww.
Here we go.
Coming. Not even flesh. Just shadows and ghosts and thoughts slicing through his face.
flesh.
Once we get to that TV, you want to go to the right side. And eventually we'll find a train car. And in this little shack, and then next time, well... I thought there was something shining.
You know, you're gonna have to make it like a boss here. Thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them!
Your insight is staggering.
Duh, I know! You follow. That's when things go right.
Now you gotta fall through this gap. That's when the trouble starts. There's our next thing.
That's horseshit.
Al, I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Figment, remember?
This kind of thing could drive a man insane.
No! This is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
No, don't fall, you bastard.
Wake's own words littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane, like a demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy.
Oh, damn. Alright, once we get over here, you pretty much want to stay to the left. Oh shit. We're gonna get our next alarm clock. Yeah. Anyway, here's the alarm clock. Next cardboard cutout thing is right over here. Oops. Okay, like in a little bit, we're gonna come to an area where all the words are gonna say wheels. The next achievement you can get, it's for getting to the spot where we have to go without using the car, so I'm actually just gonna go on foot.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands you. But I'm talking.
Barry.
Spawning the vehicles counts for the achievement? I don't think they do. I think you can spawn them to your heart's content. I have to restart the checkpoint. That sucks! Ooh, a red box. I didn't see that. Yeah, anyway, so right over there, you can actually see it shining in the distance, is the alarm clock.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward!
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands you. But I'm talking!
Barry!
He said, shut up, Barry.
Thank you.
can't get in the cars, but you can use them for defense. About to run back anyway. That was a total pain in the ass. Now I got the achievement, the license revoked, whatever.
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Well, that's an odd achievement, or memory.
He entered the trap. Surrounded by enemies.
I hate you.
We get nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you.
Our next alarm clock is up this way. What? Well, this has to be new. I didn't have that in the first one. Anyway, you can see the alarm clock shining right up here. Yeah, I don't think you had this big ass one in the normal part of the game. Whatever, I'm not complaining. Didn't two flares drop, or is that just me? Like, I thought I saw two.
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Annoying. Shots are better than none. Okay, that's the next alarm clock. Right here in the corner. Checkpoint, thank God.
Dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
They're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here. What's it? Allergies.
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan!
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved us, but I wasn't even sure when that happened.
Alright, the last cardboard standee is over this way.
I had no way of knowing.
Then you'll have the achievement cardboard companion. Okay.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I don't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Alright, guys, we are almost done. We have,
you?
Hey, we have, hold that pose.
Ooh, creepy.
That was a good one.
We have like one this? More alarm clock
yeah,
to get.
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
She wants to get out of the suit.
Yes, danger is
still
sexy.
Still fucking wearing it.
That was when I was still working. When I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
And here's the final alarm clock. So now you have the achievement Tick Tock. And if you beat the section under a minute and a half, you'll get another achievement. And it starts now once he
talk here.
I think it starts when he finishes talking, but I could be wrong.
How do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh.
No, I'm right here.
Oh,
Zane.
What's going wrong?
That's not me. It's just, I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
No, the dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're fighting yourself.
Wade didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No, Alan, you must be.
Swept away by the gathering insanity, Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. Couldn't make sense of it. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Down there, stupid.
Abandoned by his only ally, all the way.
You bastards.
Abandoned by his only ally, all waiting.
Oh boy, I can see this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Give for a flare gun right now. Oh, look, there's rifle ammo over there. It's so messed up. hit by a boat? Well, with the exception of a little bit of trouble at the end, the episode was pretty straightforward, pretty short. It was actually the first time I ever played it. But, yeah, it wasn't that bad. A little annoying. But I did feel like at least ammo and stuff was more scarce. Like, I never really had a problem. I don't even think I ever used that many batteries in, like, the normal campaign. You know, just to give you an idea. Overall, it was eh. Not the greatest, but definitely not the worst. Anyway, I'll be doing the writer next. So, just keep an eye out for that video.